Let's go to supermarket. Пойдемте в магазин. Купить сам пиво. Купить пиво. Buy some fish. Let's go. Look like as usual, the same.
Thank you. special. We can take a coffee. Wow. Not a bit, we take a coffee. This is before.
Le croissant, I'm gonna have a chai latte. Yeah. And then after that, I will have a croissant. Not cappuccino, chai latte. Oh, very tasty, really. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The best chai latte.
John cleaning up. Good, it's not moving. Thank you.
Exhausted because everything so heavy, this beer and two jar, and я так устала, потому что все тяжелое, это пиво, банки и две банки айва. So guys, I show you, I'm just gonna turn this to goods. You already seen in the shop, I know, and I try to speak Russian and English. I probably do that. Пробую говорить по-русски и по-английски одновременно. At the same time, speak Russian and English would be nice for me. Хорошо говорить на двух языках, очень приятно. Because I know that you watching me from all over the world. It's like US, Europe, and Ukraine, Russia, русские, украинцы, Казахстан и так далее. и также Европа, most Sweden, большинство шведы и американцы, Мексика и Япония. Most watching me Sweden, US, English, Japan, all East Europe, Europe, West, and I'm trying my best. This gonna be a chaos with languages and depends of my mood. If I have mood to speak this language, and I'm gonna speak just this language. Swedish, я протосвенска, men det är inte bara протосвенска, på grund av att det inte alla som förstår. Not speak Swedish because not everybody can understand. And look at this what I bought. I turn my camera.
Voila. This is salmon. I love this salmon with cold beer. This is Falcon, 3.5% alcohol. It's very Swedish. If you come to Sweden, it's one of the Swedish beer you can drink. And this, I love it. It's so very tasty. Sauce, soya sauce, organic. I'm gonna have to whatever I cook, chicken, for example, or lamb, gonna use. Usually I don't buy sweets, but this sweet is different. It's exotic fruit. Of course, it's a lot of sugar, and sometimes when I have sweet tooth, I'm gonna take. But my teeth very sensitive. I cannot use sugar, and that's why. But sometimes, once a month, little bit tiny one, it's okay. Thank you guys watching me. Who watching me didn't subscribe? Subscribe please. And I love you all. I see you later, guys. And I forgot to tell. Last night, I was making another art painting. I'm gonna show you this painting in the beginning, but this is. I show you already when you're watching, because this is the clip, last one. Right now I'm talking to you. And a couple minutes, I'm gonna upload this video on YouTube. You already watched. Okay guys, see you later. Thank you for watching. Bye.